My name is Feroz Anjum. I'm a second year civil engineering student. The reason why I came to university was because I'm from a working class family and my parents didn't have the opportunity to go to university. So now that I've been presented that opportunity, I decided to take it to make my family proud and myself proud as well, being the first one in my family, my household, to go to university. And Nottingham University is a Russell Group university. We're talking a big university, very big university. And when I got the news about that, I remember me, my dad, my mum, my brother, all hugging, jumping in a circle when I found out. And it was a key memory in my life, I could say. It was perfect. It meant so much to me when I got into this university. So the best thing about my course, which is civil engineering, is some of the practicals we do. So we do something called surveying, where we use technical equipment to survey the land. And we do this quite a few times a year. And to me, this is just so fascinating, because there's one thing being in a room and learning it, but it's one thing actually applying it and look at what you're actually doing. And to me, it was a key moment for me, basically, because it was the first time I really got to use engineering equipment, which made a difference, if that makes sense. So yeah, just the facilities, everything, equipment, phenomenal. Originally, I should be doing a placement next year, but personally, I've decided that's not the case for me, because I want to complete my degree and enter a graduate scheme. So before coming to uni, I thought that was the plan for me. I want to get a placement year, do my final year, do a master's, all this type of stuff. But in reality, it's better for me to complete my degree than find the job afterwards. So, because that will meet my schedule, my life sort of thing. Because, like, as a young person coming to uni, you don't really see that far into the future about, can I actually do this? Because right now, I really like to focus on my degree and I want to do the best I can. So if I was busy spending time doing my placement applications, because applications are very hard, very, very hard, especially for STEM students, very hard. So if I spent most of my time there, I wouldn't be able to perform like I would in my actual degree. So you have to drop things, you have to gain things. Regarding being supported at university, 200%, 100%, because during my foundation year, there was something called an open door policy. So if I had any questions, I could just come to my lecturer's door and we'll have a full-on conversation, and it was so helpful. So I didn't only have to talk to them about academia, I could talk about personal things, which I did, and they led me to the well-being team within the university, and they supported me with my sort of issues, and it was just so helpful knowing that someone's there to listen, because coming all the way to university, outside my comfort zone, all alone, I don't know who I could talk to. And when being presented with these type of opportunities and people to talk to, I remember grasping it and rolling with it, and today I could say I'm very happy with everything, because I got the support I needed at the time. So now I'm here smiling.